1947 Dodge. Very iconic shape. This car, according to its vehicle number, was one of the last produced in 1947. And it's been 2.5 years in restoration. It's been sitting for a couple of weeks, and I think it should start all right. It's a 6-volt system, but the engine was rebuilt. Of course, these cars have still got an ignition switch, which we turn on, pull the choke out, give it a bit of a gas, and push the button. Well, that was impressive. That was very impressive. This is fitted with aftermarket electric pump, so we'll try getting it out. Very comfortable inside. Good old-fashioned style. There are two hood releases, one for each side. We'll release the other side as well. Looks a bit like a bird. A 6-volt battery over there, which is the car's main battery. We've had a washer system we fitted. The washer system is 12 volt, and to supply that we fitted another 12 volt battery on this side of the car. Problem we had was getting hold of 6 volt water pumps. The engine bay is just like new. Spotlights, though they're not actually wired up, on the basis that they're illegal in the UK.